Hello, welcome back, and thank you for continue watching my Zelda walkthrough. This is my channel, Zelda Walkthrough. I'm playing Zelda Breath of the Wild. I recently purchased the DLC, and I've been playing a few weeks now. Recent purchase. I already played the Zelda Breath of the Wild without DLC. This is a master mode. I'm currently in this location in a Coral Bridge near the Hyrule Castle and near the Reedland Tower and Central Tower and Kata Choki Shrine and here another shrine. And here the correct seat that I wanted to get, and here too. After that, this is correct seat too, but it's very hard to get. And there also correct seat here, and out of a correct seat, the one with the star that I want. This is not correct seat. There's something else. It's not correct seat. This is something else. And the other correct seat, I try to get correct seat before I come here, this area. This is just a Medusa. There's a four Medusa, the big animal. And here I want to get correct seat. So this is my Zelda walkthrough, and this is my episode. I hope you join me watching. Okay, enjoy watching. I will see you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hmm? Hey. Oh. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Thank you. goodness. Ha ha ha! Yeah.